It is a local gourmet food experience inside Quicken Loans Arena like no other. Just inside the discount Drug Mart entrance of the queue on Gateway Plaza is the new South Neighborhood, offering tempting food options from a few of Cleveland's critically acclaimed chefs, including Jonathan Sawyer, owner of the Greenhouse Tavern.
I went from the very simple yet well-defined pretzel concept to now being the Greenhouse Kitchen, where you can get, you know, just in time for Lent, a perch sandwich with broccoli slaw on top of it.
So often, arenas get caught up in chains, and to showcase the local talent is just so good for the city. It's so good for the team.
The 25-year-old arena is currently in the middle of a $185 million transformation project, being updated and expanded to compete with other venues across the country. The north side of the arena has been demolished and replaced with a glass atrium, adding more than 40,000 square feet. The project also expanding the concourse to create more gathering spaces like the new south side. As far as any construction challenges during this now year-long transformation.
The aesthetics are all in progress. There's a lot of pardon our dust going on here. There's a few locations that are still under construction that we've had to deal with throughout the season. But we've had to adapt, but it's still been a very good year.
And from local brews to gourmet sandwiches and much more, the best is yet to come.
More light means more people see your brand. And I think, you know, we're getting to a place where you could really have a 3-day weekend in Cleveland and see almost everybody if you include a place like the Q.